Okinawa?
Yeah. Isn't that... Yeah, I'm gonna take that mission. You still have no friends? Yeah, you have no friends.
Why can't we be friends?
Go, my vassals! Onward and prosper in that bullshit.
Go, my vassals! Siege this fortresses!
I wonder how early the Protestant Reformation is gonna happen.
Oh god, I hate it in this game. 50% reduced mission, or no, 8%, not 50, 8% reduced missionary strength. I just wanted unity, that's all I wanted. Oh god, can you guys do anything?
Wait, did I just get aggressive expansion?
You get it from vassalizing people, yeah.
And why do I have negative 492?
With what?
Ducats.
What?
That just means you're not making any, but you still have
money. No, I just took out a billion fucking loans.
What?
I don't know. What did you do, Corey?
I don't know. Well, that's
why
fucking...
Why can't we be friends?
Oh my god, this blows.
Carter's drunk again.
I do have scotch over here, but I'm not drinking it.
I'm paying 1.5 in freaking monthly interest.
Oh, it's not that bad.
I make fucking 1.2 is all now. That's more than half of my income, and that's with maintenance at a minimum.
That's pretty bad.
Okay, I got a job for all you little guys. Make boats.
Are you, hey Corey, do you have your guys trading shit?
Yeah.
Okay. Where at?
North Sea and Lubeck.
North Sea, you'd be getting stuff from Lubeck, you'd just be forwarding trade, maybe?
Repay one loan. That's stupid that you still have to pay the interest on it. Even if you repay it early. God, that just really pisses me off. Like, that just screwed over my entire economy.
Welcome to the... Well, welcome.
Well, I just have no clue what happened. I was at, like, 200 ducats, and then I got put down to negative 400 some.
I don't know what would happen, like... You accept a weird peace offer?
No, I actually enforced, freaking vassalization.
I don't know what could cause that then.
Oh, never mind. They're actually Connacht's vassal. Since Connacht conquered it. That's...
Ireland is gonna form accidentally.
Well, Munster's still mine, so... I make freaking nothing with no advisors.
Man, that was stupid mission. I think Garter's the only one in an awesome position right now.
I wanted to say I'm in an awesome position because I can't do anything. I just get lucky. And I've got good allies. Literally, the only reason I'm seeing is because my allies are retardedly strong.
I got 35 loans to pay off.
Ouch. Sorry, Corey.
35 separate loans?
Yep.
What?
If it makes you feel any better, for some reason my inflation's going up and I have no idea why, because I
don't have any
loans taken out or anything.
It'll do that. Yeah, mine got bumped up to 3.7 instantly.
Mine's at 6.
Because that's what I needed, was freaking inflation.
Actually, that would make it theoretically cheaper to pay back loans. If we're talking real money, that would make it cheaper to pay back a loan.
England's got more pretender rebels rising up.
Carter, we're talking about a game that makes inflation, like, purely bad, doesn't give you anything but deficits. It's not like real life where we can just act like China and inflate the shit out of our currency so we can pay the US nothing for their products.
Everyone just declared war on Bohemia, like, simultaneously.
Are you one of these people?
What?
Are you one of these people?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, Bohemia has been conquering a lot of people's territory recently.
So everybody's pissed?
Everyone may or may not have declared Reconquest Caucus Bellies. Like, they're in three wars right now, though. It's just so hilarious. In my mind, at least. And their main army just died.
Walk it off, Carter. Walk it off.
No, their main army did.
Oh. Walk it off, Carter. Walk it off. Oh, thank God, now I can core Okinawa.
It's a really good thing I have a vassal. That way I can actually, like, if I didn't have that vassal, I would be, like, when I first had all those loans, I would have been making, like, next to nothing. Would have taken, like, a couple years just for me to pay off a loan. Oh my God, that's right. All these loans are gonna come due here soon.
Oh, I see. Okay, I was kinda curious why they're fighting that war. It's the Holy Roman Empire Defense War.
33 loans to go, and they are due in 3 years. Shit.
You got this, Corey.
Because you're a man. Man, 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 manly, manly, man. Man, 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 man.
There's no way to get my spending up anymore. Like, I have everything at freaking zero on my economy. I haven't had advisor since the very, like, first month of the game.
Okay.
I have advisors. I wish I could just get my inflation down. Like, it just keeps going up, and there's nothing I can do to stop it.
Mouse over it. See what... Is it saying that there's, it's raising each year? The little arrow?
Yeah, it does. It's raising by 0.3 because my reliance on gold mines, but there's nothing I can do about that.
Oh.
So now I'm up to, like, 6%.
Start getting that, like, you might want to pick up the idea, administrative. Or not economic.
I'm working on it, Corey, but I'm level 2, so...
Oh,
it'll take me a little while.
Yeah, just gotta get 2 more levels, and then you need to start investing into it. So yeah, it'll probably take you a while, but...
Because, yeah, it takes me 900 just to get from 2 to 3.
Yeah.
Is that plus 60%?
Well, at least you're not going to have to frickin' deal with people getting pissed because you can't repay your loans.
That's true.
Where's Silesia at?
Silesia's like by Bohemia, I think.
What all happens again when, like, you can't repay loans?
Oh, you go bankrupt.
Which does what?
Not really.
You'll have a little while, Corey, because you can extend loans.
Okay.
Pretty sure, I mean, you can in every other game. I wouldn't see why you couldn't in this one. I think it's like if you have loans and have no way of paying them off, then that's where it hurts you.
You know what? I might as well just destroy my military. Just all of you. Disband. I should have just done that from the start, actually.
I disbanded quite a bit of my military. I just left with 7,000. Do I really have that much gold?
Holy shit! Wow! Ow, fuck! That is the luckiest goddamn combat roll I've ever seen in the first turn of a game, or first turn of battle. They fucking rolled, like, they took 1,000 casualties per tick. My guys did.
I'm sorry.
It hurt so bad.
Yeah.
Oh,
sounds pretty awful. Yeah, I had a corn Breslau last game, but I couldn't get it. Somebody else took it from me. Oh, aggressive expansion needs to go down, and annex vassal needs to go down. You guys almost annexed, right? Yeah, so that's not gonna go down.
I'm gonna accept the mission, create an army for our nation, because I lose it after the end of every war.
Possibly the most annoying game I have ever played.
Keep your chin up.
Well, it's just annoying. It's not...
The loan thing?
What?
The loan thing?
Yeah, I don't know why it happened.
come on, Austria, get your shit together and come help us fight this war.